Now friends, let us deal with the next derivation, which is RMS value of output DC voltage and output DC current. So RMS, root mean squared value. So VRMS, which is equal to root mean squared, 0 से 2 pi तक V output जो कि omega d का function है, with respect to d omega d उसका square, so it is root mean squared value. Again, if you don't understand how all these things are coming, you should go and watch my videos. Link is given in previous video. Yeah, it is given in previous video. So we have got this equation. We know what is the value of V0. It is like this. Okay, 0 से pi तक Vm sin omega d, pi से 2 pi तक 0. So pi से 2 pi तक it is 0. Pi से. See, all the videos are interlinked. तो पहले इसके पहले वाला वीडियो देखना है, बाद में ही ये वीडियो देखना है. So we have got square root of 1 upon 2 pi integration 0 से लेके pi तक. It is Vm square sin square omega d d omega t plus pi से 2 pi it is 0. So let us not write it. Pi से 2 pi it is 0 and that's why we are not writing it. Okay? Sure. So that is equal to square root of Vm square will come outside upon 2 pi integration 0 se pi tak. Sin square ka direct integration is not happening. So that's why we'll be having 1 minus cos 2 omega t divided by 2 into d omega t. So now let's integrate it. 2 will come over here. We'll be having Vm square divided by 4 pi under root. We have integration of 1 will be omega t minus integration of cos 2 omega t sin 2 omega t divided by 2 running from 0 to pi. So we have got square root of Vm square divided by 4 pi upper limit pi minus sin 2 pi 0 minus lower limit 0 minus sin 0 0. So we got pi over here. Pi will get cancelled out. We'll be having Vm square divided by 4. So that is equal to Vm divided by root. Sorry, Vm divided by Vm square divided by 4. So root of it is Vm divided by 2. So this becomes my RMS value of half wave rectifier voltage. Output voltage of half wave rectifier. RMS value of half wave rectifier. RMS value of output voltage of half wave rectifier. Fine. Okay. So we have got this. Correspondingly, current kya ho jayega? So I RMS, which is equal to V RMS divided by total resistance. Fine. Which is RL plus RF plus RS. So we'll be having V RMS is what? It is Vm by 2. So it is Vm by 2 into R. So which is Im divided by 2. So Vm by R is Im and it's divided by 2. So it's I RMS. So RMS value clear ho gaya ki nahi ho gaya? Fine. Likho. If you have any doubt, you can put it in comment, guys. Mostly you are understanding. Har ek video ko saath saath mein dekho, chote chote video bana rahe, isliye aapko zyada continuity bhi rakhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Fine. Every day you deal with these videos will help you a lot. Right now.